Dude, look at all the fucking coal in the mud.